Yo, what is up, people? This is Trishana Roy, hashtag Gadget Guruji, and you're watching me on Tech Reviews. Let's start today's video. So today I will be reviewing the Canon SX260. So let's start the video. So this is my daily driver camera. I use this camera really often, and I also use it for shooting all of my videos. And I use another camera, so I'll review that in a later video. And yeah, now I'll show you this camera itself. Over here is the flashlight, and this is the photo button through which you take photos, and this is the power button, and these are all the settings which I will show you in just a moment. Down over here you can see that there is the you have to slide this. You just have to hold it and slide it, and it pops up like that. And now you can see that inside here there is a battery, and this right over here, if you press it like so, the SIM card comes out. So yeah, the SIM card is right over there. And over here you can see there is a small yellow kind of thing right over here, so you should make it like this and just pull it, and you can see the battery slides off really easy. And now I'll keep this back in. So yeah, this is the strap. It also comes with a strap. And yeah, that's all about the exterior of this. Now let's go to the interior. So this has a 12.5 megapixel, which is not so good for a hand camera, but then yeah, it will do your job. And it's really cheap, and it has 20x of zoom capacity, and it also has GPS tracking system. So you can see how much slim it is. And it's not so long too, it's really short. You can see according to my hand, it's that much, okay? And yeah, so I'll just turn this. You can see its lens comes out that much, and if you zoom it, it will go more and more, so it comes out till there. 20x zoom is a really good zoom. You can see this is the minimum type of zoom, and this will be really good for not vlogging, because you can't see yourself in this. But it will be good for your daily uses and all. So yeah, that's good. And over here you can take pictures. If you press this button, I'll show it to you right now. So you can take pictures. As you can see, it gets off. Yeah, so you first have to press it a little bit, then a green light will pop up, and then you can take a picture. And then these are all, and over here you can see they have given a pretty good grip. So you can see this red color button. When you press this, it will start recording a video. As you can see, it has already started to record a video, but I don't want to. And from this button, when you press this, that time your pictures and all will come. Your pictures, and yeah, that's all for the pictures and all. And to delete a photo, you can see these all are buttons also. This can go like this also, and like this also. These are physical buttons, and it will rotate too. That's really cool. And you can figure out other options by yourself, but I'll just show you the basic ones, which is the delete option. So I'll just show you how to delete this. This you have to. Down over here there is a button, so you just press that. You press this button, this button, and press this side, and then just click OK. So that gets deleted by itself. And over here, this is the menu button. Yeah, so I won't show you the menu because that's a really pretty long process. You can figure that out by your own self. And yeah, that's all. And over here there is one LED, so you can see here there is an LED. This thing's battery life is really good. I love the battery life, but while you're taking videos, the battery life lacks a little bit. But then yeah, otherwise when you're taking photos and all, it's really good. You can buy this. I recommend you to buy this. But if you want a better camera than this to vlog or shoot YouTube videos or even take photographs, then you can buy other cameras, because this is only 12 megapixels, as I said you. It's not so good. So I have just forgotten about the charger itself. So this is the Canon charger of the batteries, which comes with the thing itself. I mean the camera itself, and this is one of the battery. I have two batteries for this camera. One is inside the camera. You can see there is one inside the camera, and I have another one over here. So these all batteries are fully charged. But then you just have to, these things are there, these things, these three dots, and these three dots, when you and over here also there are three, just slide it in like that and then just keep it in the wall. So yeah, this comes like this. You can just take that out like that and it will pop up like that, and just keep it inside the plug. There are two LEDs. So one is the green one. So when the green one is blinking, which means it has already charged, and there is one yellow one. So when that's blinking, that means it's charging. So yeah, that's all for this. That's all for today. And please do subscribe, like, share and comment on the video, because I work really hard for creating each video. So yeah, that's all, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye, and have a safe day.